I don't know what this thing is. I'm looking out the back window at Billy Odom's house. And sometimes this thing completely disappears. Oop, there it goes. And then it'll come back. Well, it was coming back before. Let's hold on a second. There it is. Came back. Oops, wait, that was me moving, sorry. Oh, crap, gotta find it. There it is. So I'm not sure what it is. It was way lower in the sky earlier. There, see, it just disappeared again. I don't think satellites do that. And I think satellites are supposed to be higher in the sky. Try to go closer. I'm not moving the phone, I'm trying to stay as still as possible. And I'm not sure why the background keeps lighting up and then going dark. Anyway, okay, I'm moving the phone there. Hold on. Anyway, I just don't know what to think about that. I don't think satellites behave in that way. And see, it's about to disappear again. Goes, disappeared. Now it's gone. I don't know. It's still there though. It's just not showing itself. There it goes. It's coming back. Oh, it's very strange. This is out in El Dorado, Kansas, at my client's house, and I'm filming this out her back window. Okay, this is all it's doing so far, so I'm going to turn the camera off now.